Edasese osha Adom TV kasi adwadie mu nsam na mede etoa so na wo emfie enwotwe emuni se o man gano no eye etoa ya yede achicha nkrankro bi ana nwumakuo bi esanse ye pemfaso ana se wo nkofo de adwetire ba besho man mu no eka yabo se o man eye 14 billion wo emfie enwotwe mu penfo osha ni mu se bill no 2021 wo mrase beje fie mu no omo be bobo ho adi hu komo na fe ye hunu ba bia wo se ye de 2 years se be ya e be bo adwumayefo e be bo aban na se aboa ye sika semu Adom TV etoso
esan se abribiara no investors betimi abaga na hanuma be ye adwuma maga na enya somfaso na enwuma akese bi nso ho no mo se betimi aye adwuma amaga na enya somfaso nti no aban hyehye ye wo ho no ma wo frɛ no tax exemption eno no etwɛ se se enwuma koi ene investors yi e ba to a won tue bi no e ho asem ekopie emra se bedwafia ogusuada ehwɛ ni mu se be kwakɔtɔ abedwafo no anim ama wa bo bo hu se sa ye tax exemption bill no won famra esan se hwehwemu a ade de ne se e be ye emfie nwotwe ni no nyuma yokuwa ho dwa gana hanom panyimfo ma wontua etuo no wosisi sesika na eye 14 billion enka gana nya sesika na nkode beye eniema bebre Louis Echampong eye coordinator wa Water Tax Justice Coalition fo no ekuonim na ebra wo ye enhiemu efa se adwumadie ho no ensama wode to adom kase enimu ni
GRA omuntumi enhunu ni nyina no monhwe emfa enya adwuma na bebe ye se omohwe no omutinetine no omatinya tinetine ye enu ntina abain ede tax exemptions bill and as exemptions bill e aba Ghana se be coordinate be buana sa regime se sentif me amema maninyi na ninyi na aba minister of finance and as na GRA as a unit e hwe no mo ahwe amani na akonye